Alrighty then. There's about two more batteries left. I'll use them for the other ones. Such as my VR headset. What should I do with my money? When this icon is visible, how do I get a shard?
Yes, I don't need to read it.
So, Fee's like Ori? This come before Ori, or was this always, or this something before came before these two games? Like a cartoon or something. So, what's a shard? Is there a point in following Dishonored in the right path? At least in the new Dishonored, I don't have to worry about killing people. In the other two, I do. Looks like I'm gonna have to keep the game, aren't I? These games. Nine o'clock. Nope, still not 9 o'clock, still 8 o'clock. Okay. What am I playing as? A meteorite killed everybody? Sounds great. Oh, multiple ones. Oh, I see. My stomach's starving. Oh. Do I have to go looking for those? What are these flying animals? What's this giant monster? What's with these games and having this storytelling thing? My god, my stomach's starving and it's hungry again. Oh. He's one of the flying creatures. I guess he wants to look for his brothers and sisters. Whoa! This is 3D. Okay. When do I grab a shard? Okay, I'm interested. This is like the other game. Grow Home. Okay, I'll keep this game and play it another time. I guess my mission is to follow the goddamn deer. Cool, I guess. These things can fly. Were they returning comb or are they aliens? I get it. What the heck made them lose trajectory? What was that monster that said, well, that was growling or waking up? What was that? What was that growl from the animal? Okay. What's a shard? So why can't we fly? How do I get through this game? Oh. I like this game. Free horse. Cool. Free waypoints. Why do I need a horse?
Oh, is it because I need to jump with this thing?
Thanks. I like this game. It's cute. Better than Conquerors for a Day.
I still need you.
Hey, one of the things I was looking for.
Can this game be saved?
Okay, that's interesting. What is it?
What is
that? Is that the thing that growled or said something that took us out?
Or was it yawning and was waking up? What is it? Okay, I got one of the shards. Makes me want to drink alcohol. Where have I been transported?
This fee was done. Okay, fee's done. Now I gotta look. I gotta exit and do the last two, and the other one is a little longer. I gotta go to the other one just to get some $50. Not gonna play that one too long, but the other one I have to be forced to, cause I have to get 3 achievements on the other one. That one was gonna take a little longer. This one, it should be short. I just didn't get. $50. Yeah, I have to get $50 in this game to complete one of the challenges.
I guess I have to play the whole trilogy then and keep this game in my library, but how long until it gets kicked out again?
Yes, this game got kicked out before, but it's back in the store now. I wonder, in Game Pass store, when do games come back and when do games leave? Yes, I feel tired. Oh, it's 8:39. Still not bedtime yet. Ooh, curse 6 o'clock. I really want to sleep early. But there's so many things to do. Ah, my nose! Can I skip this? Skip! I'm out of here for 50 bucks! Come on. Open! No, I can't skip the goddamn logos. No, it's even worse. More logos. I can't believe the older Doom games are in the console, yet they don't take up so much space. Yeah, for some reason, the new logos take up a lot of space. For some stupid reason, and that doesn't make any sense. I do not care. Just put me in the game. I do not care. Put me in the game. I do not care. Put me in the game. I do not care. Put me in the game. Put me in the game. Put me in the game. I need just to grab 50 bucks and then I head into the other game.
My name is Billy Lurk. Though there aren't many people okay. who remember. For years, I stayed hidden.
I want to put subtitles on, but I'm here for 50 bucks. Dreadful whale.
I was a smuggler, fence, and maybe traitor, depending on who you ask. Our names are always okay. overshadowed by the words whispered after them. If you hide from the world long enough, eventually nobody remembers you. Then you're alone, living with your choices. But I could never
hold
me up from nothing. Dowd, the Knife of Dunwall. A name called out by the desperate or the dying. The assassin who ended one empress and saved another. Shame burns inside you for a long time. When I betrayed Dowd, he let me live. I left Dunwall and my own name behind for years. I wondered if I was
worth
forgiving. For years, I laughed at myself for even wanting a killer's forgiveness. Sometimes mercy cuts deeper than any knife. Now I know that forgiving is something you do for yourself as much as for the people who hurt you. I know Dowd is in Karnaca, and I'm going to find him. Every night for weeks, the same terrifying dream. A street fight.
Okay, all that subtitles. I can't really, Ah! Okay, maybe I should have put, Aldar, I guess! Yes. Okay, I didn't understand that story. Basically, ex-fisherman, I guess she's a bounty hunter who met the main character and she sent him down.
My eye gouged out by a Grand Guard sword. But when I wake up, they still hurt for hours. This always
well, probably have to restart the game just to understand what's going on.
You stole this for me, didn't you, Deirdre? Now it's all I have left of you. Another relic from the old days. Still holds an edge, at least.
I like the comic book style.
The Albarca Baths is my last lead. Dowd has to be there.
I guess Dowd was the main character from the first game. Is there 50 bucks I can get here? Oh, shucks. Is there no money? Cool, I like music. Eh, I can't be bothered reading. I can't be bothered reading.
Spying.
I can't be bothered reading.
Dowd taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat. For now.
I guess he's his apprentice or something? I don't know, I haven't been following the story. I can't really follow a story without reading subtitles. Cool.
I've been searching for months. I know you're here, Dowd. Somewhere. Karnaca is full of secrets. If I have any clues about where Dowd is, it's because he let me find them.
believe this is the game that explains the origin story of the idiot who gave the main character his magical powers and those stupid assassins he hired. My God, there's a lot of stuff I gotta collect in this goddamn place. Where's the money? I need the money. Ooh, the city still looks ugly. How the hell isn't this place approved yet? And I thought after the queen got saved again, this place would be fixed. Is there cash? Cash. This station hasn't been used. At least there's one good thing about this game. Since it's a spin-off and last one, we get to kill people, and that's fun. Since the other one's done lost, too. Am I gonna have to jump in the ocean? I'm gonna have to jump in the ocean. Cool, I can swim. In the old games, could you swim or no? I see always a damn in these games. What the heck? That's a magical heart. I thought that was what?
Can you tell me today, my little gutter friends?
Where is it? Have we always had that power? Get through these challenges, please. Go to... Well, that's the only location I got to. So what, I have a robotic arm and she has an eye patch? That's artificial? Cool.
I hear loading screens. What did I kill to punch the man in the face?
Just to get through these loading screens! Loading screens are part of games, and I prefer loading screens that are loading but looks like nothing is happening. Like Tony Hawk. That video game where you go through a tunnel and you go in a circle until they let you out and you can practice skating. I like those games. I like the ones from Dark Souls where you go through the mist and he projects what the heck's the next stage.
The old El Barca bath shouldn't be far.
Why is there no cash in this game? I wonder. I'm so sleepy and tired. Why the hell is there a book in the streets? Cool.
What's the point of knocking out people? I don't need a tutorial.
This is a weird leaning. What's the point of using non-lethals when we still have the option to do this? And the third one, it doesn't matter. Kill him! No need for non-lethals anymore. This is the last game. The other ones need them. I find that weird. This third one doesn't have good or bad endings depending on how many people you kill. The other two do depend. If you kill too many people, you get the bad ending. But in this one, oh boy, I can kill people without consequences anymore. Yay. We have a Electrical burst.
What are they doing? Place reeks of black magic. You see the people who went in there? Go after them and they'll curse your cod with pus blisters, if you're lucky.
Ah, you and your superstition.
Trap.
Don't believe all that hocus pocus crap. A gang's a gang. You should worry more about a knife in the back than some curse.
If you say so. But let's still wait for the reinforcements.
I don't have magic. I only have the basics. Easy peasy.
Someone's shooting at us!
Really? I need 50 bucks. I loot your body and you have money. Where is he? Can I retrieve the bullets back? Nope.
I've heard a few things about the Eyeless. Some of it's strange. None of it good.
Why did you come to this wasteland to find your master? Also, why do we want to kill the goddamn outsider? Whatever his name is, a stupid deity. Or is he a human who's just a crazy scientist, or is he a deity? I can never tell. Okay.
Playing dice tonight. You in?
There is no need to kill. Oh my god, play your way. I don't need to know that. Do I have the save? I still have the save in these type of games, are you kidding me?
How do I get 50 bucks in this game?
Why is there blood in this game?
Outsider's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight. I have to get him out of there.
You don't look so tough.
He's a pit fighter now?
Look at you! Trapped like a hound in the pits. Hoping your masters will throw you a bone.
How do I get into the
pit? She's the only one who knows how to gather.
Question the wise! How? Why didn't I leave on the subtitles? Oh yeah, because I need 5 bucks.
Black Mandrake Root.
Entry forbidden. That's too easy. There's gotta be an easier way inside the building. As I already know, he has magic, but nobody gets more magic.
I can't take him. I can hold my own in the ring. I knife bigger blighters than him when I was a bottle street runner. And for less coin than I'll make when I win this match.
You won't win. He cheats the eye with his speed. His moves are a blur. It's unnatural. Trust me, you won't land a blow.
Well, nobody's that fast.
Nice knowing you, my friend.
I agree with her.
Poor body from a morley bog after a year or so. See what that does to the skin and bones.
20. Healing items. Showers. Anything else? Right. 35. I'm close to 100 bucks. Food. I think I'm done with my challenge.
Okay, on to the next game. Yeah, I probably should save. And there we go. Off to the next game. Okay, this one's gonna take me a little longer to finish for this challenge. There we go. Oh, baloney. Are you kidding me? So what is installed? I have one more thing to do. Oh, baloney. Ah! You gotta be kidding me. I gotta wait. What do you mean it's ready to start
in 54 seconds?
I need to wait for 45 minutes. Let's see, installation is 44. What do I do then while the game is installing? What do I do while I wait? I can't, the game is installing. It's gonna be quick or it's gonna be... Alright, I'm gonna ask the question. How long is it gonna take? It's worse than I thought. I need to wait. I'm gonna have to, come back when it's done. Great. Yeah, I will have to come back either tomorrow or maybe later, who knows. Because I am feeling tired. Yeah, I'll probably finish the challenges, today. I just... need to... wait until the game is installed. Great. It's probably gonna take, let's see, it's at 55%, so... and it's already 9 o'clock already, sure. So, it'll be done installing maybe 10, 10:30, 11, maybe even 12, who knows. It's at 55%, so... who knows. Oop, I'm gonna go watch television, see if the game installs. Adioso.